Nobel Peace Prize winner Mikhail Gorbachev presents the annual World Awards.
Уважаемые дамы и господа, дорогие друзья.
An honor presented to personalities who, through personal commitment, sustained efforts, and extraordinary accomplishments, have contributed to a better world.
A prize like that is really the gratification for the work I have made.
I'm really happy to be a part of it. I mean, all these fabulous, great people, and I just think it's amazing that a singer can be part of this company. So I'm really proud.
The theme of this evening is to make the world a better place. President Gorbachev, you have done your share. Now it is up to all of us. Peace. Thank you.
You don't have to hurt yourself. You don't have to break your neck to find out about what it's like to be human.
All right. Peace be with you.
From the greatest man of the last 100 years, President Gorbachev, my hero.
I want to thank my friends, John, George, and Ringo, for bringing me into a new world of music.
And I thank you for including me in your necessary and very timely event.
The World Awards are part of the global initiative Men's World Day, which is based on humanitarian, social, and philanthropic principles, supporting the causes of peace, freedom, and tolerance throughout the world. War and violence are still the domains of men, and it is therefore the primary goal to change the attitudes of men. In 2001, the World Awards were dedicated to the victims as well as the heroes of the dastardly terror attacks in the United States. The international platform, Men Against Violence, was established. A platform for people of all races, creed, color, origin, and religion to work together in order to propagate peace and demonstrate resolve against violence and terror in any form. Children are the first victims of war, like 12-year-old Ali, who not only lost his arms but his family during the Iraq War. Little Ali was the guest of honor at the World Awards 2003. He gave a moving appeal for peace and tolerance. For their heroic efforts in aiding the countless wounded civilians in Iraq, the valiant doctors of the conflict were presented with the Men of the Year Award 2003. The spectacular gala and the presentation of the annual World Awards is among the most prestigious events in the world. Over 400 journalists and 26 TV stations from around the globe reported directly from Hamburg for the fourth annual World Awards in 2003. Not only the award winners are...
So turn out the light, yeah.
Come take my hand now, cause we've got tonight, yeah. Why don't we stay? Cause we've got tonight, yeah. Why don't we stay?
The annual World Awards, an honor for men who have changed our world. People of positive spirit, a clear vision, values, and ideals, who are ambassadors of goodwill in a world filled with conflicts and violence. Let's set an example, together, for a better world.